A fourth testing location is now open in Tulsa. Now, if you have COVID-19 symptoms, or maybe you are a first responder or a healthcare worker, you can get tested at the Walmart on 81st and Lewis. Testing is free. It is by appointment only. Tests will be available daily from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. You can visit doineedacovid19test.com to get an appointment. The OSU Center for Health Sciences and OU Tulsa are also testing sites. You can call 211 to set up an appointment.